Assalamu alaikum students, today is Monday 10th August 2020 and today we are going to attempt the worksheet of chapter number 4. As you know that we have completed our chapter number 4, mountains, alright. So I would like you to take out your textbook. Yes, well we have completed our chapter number 4, right? We discussed mountains and the difference between mountains and hills, then we discussed types of mountains, fold mountains, block mountains, volcanic mountains, dome mountains, plateau mountains. Then we discussed how do mountains affect the climate and weather of a place, what is rain shadow, right? And after that we discussed that why do mountains receive more rainfall, right? These are the main points that we discussed in the chapter. Then we attempted our work page, fill in the blanks, right? We fill up the blanks and then we attempted exercise questions, give reasons why. This was the written work, answer the following questions, right? We have completed our chapter number 4 and now we are going to attempt the worksheet of chapter number 4. All right children, this is the worksheet, and this worksheet jo aaj hum attempt karne ja rahe hain, this is uploaded in the folder of notes. And you know that after watching the video lesson of SST, you can go to the folder of notes. वहाँ पर ये notes uploaded हैं. आप please इसे notebook में write कीजिएगा, इसे complete कीजिएगा. If you can take the print of this one worksheet, then it would be easy for you. अगर आप print ले सकें तो आप इसको print पर भी complete कर सकते हैं. Alright, otherwise no issue. If you're not having the facility to take the print, then you can write down this in your notebook. But make sure that you write very neatly. Alright. So first question is choose the correct answer. These are the MCQs. You are given three options and you have to choose the correct one. Alright, let me read the statement one to you. Alright, let me show closely. Alright, so choose the correct answer. Alright, statement hai, the permanently frozen rivers are known as dash. You are given three options: waterways, glaciers and snow ice. Right, waterways, glaciers and snow ice. So what is the suitable answer? Yes, glacier is the correct answer because permanently frozen rivers are known as glaciers. When magma seeps out of the earth, it forms dash mountains. Your options are plateau, fold, dome. Yes, dome mountain is the correct option because magma, when magma seeps out of the earth, it forms the dome mountain, right? And we read about the examples of dome mountain as well. See, Himalayan mountains are a type of dash mountains. Alright, your options are fold mountains, block mountains, volcanic mountains. So Himalayan mountains are the type of fold mountain, right? These are the you can say that types of mountain which has formed a millions of years ago, right? Himalayan mountains are the type of fold mountains. An inactive volcano situated in Hawaii is dash Kamakau, Hualalai or Mauna Kea. So what is the correct option? We read this option in our one of the correct option in our textbook, right? It's Mauna Kea. So an inactive volcano situated in Hawaii, kyunki ye volcano hai jo inactive hai, right? And its name is Mauna Kea. We read this in our book as well. Next question is question number 2. Draw and label the effect of rain shadow. Alright, यहाँ पे आपने rain shadow जो है उसको draw करना है. Effect of rain shadow, you see. So let me show you your book page. Alright, this is the rain shadow, right? This is the rain shadow on book page number 21. You see, this is the rain shadow. आपने यहाँ से ये देख के rain shadow effect की diagram जो है यहाँ पे उसको draw करना है और properly आपने उसको लेबल करना है. ऑलराइट, व्हाट इज अ रेन शेडो इफेक्ट? यू सी दैट वी डिस्कस दैट अ रेन शेडो इज इट इज अ पैच ऑफ लैंड दैट हैज बीन फोर्स्ड टू बिकम अ डेजर्ट. यू सी दैट हैज बीन फोर्स्ड टू बिकम अ डेजर्ट बिकॉज माउंटेन रेंजेस ब्लॉक्ड ऑल प्लांट ग्रोइंग रेनी वेदर. So only one side of the mountain, which has got wet weather system and rain and showers and snow receives only one side of the mountain. As you know that a mountain has two sides, na? So only one side of the mountain receives rain and snow, and on the other side of the mountain, the rain shadow side, this is called the rain shadow side, right? This side of the mountain is the rain shadow side, and you know all the precipitation is blocked here, and in a rain shadow there is warm and dry air. So this is the rain shadow effect. We discussed that in our chapter. That's how you will draw the diagram and you will label the diagram as well. Here I tried my level best to draw the rain shadow effect, but I'm sure you are a better artist. So I'm sure aap mere se zyada achhi drawing karenge. Alright, now next page we have a puzzle. Complete the crossword puzzle with the help of given clues. You are given with the clues down and across. Down means top to, from top to down, right? And across means from left to right or right to left, right? Across clues will go like this. And top to down, right? Down like this. So first clue is these mountains are formed by erosion. Which type of mountain is formed by erosion? We read that in our book, Plateau Mountain, right? Let me open up the book for you. All right. So Plateau Mountains. These types of mountains are formed by erosion. हम ऑलरेडी ये इन्फॉर्मेशन अपने चैप्टर में रीड कर चुके हैं, राइट? नंबर टू, अ लार्ज विंटर स्टॉर्म. अ लार्ज विंटर स्टॉर्म, राइट? ब्लिजर्ड इज अ लार्ज विंटर स्टॉर्म. यू सी, ब्लिजर्ड. अ ब्लिजर्ड इज अ विंटर स्ट्रॉन्ग विंटर स्टॉर्म. दिस इज अ टर्म एंड वी यूज्ड अ पोस्टेड नोट. यू सी, वी यूज अ स्टिकी नोट हेयर टू डिफाइन द टर्म एंड दिस इज द टर्म ब्लिजर्ड. देन वी हैव Number three, they occur when two plates pushing past each other cause a crack into the Earth's crust. So, what happens when Earth's crust, you know, it get a crack? What happens when earthquake occurs? The two plates pushing past each other cause a crack in the Earth's crust. So it's a earthquake. So how would you arrange the letters here? Earthquake. Number three, it is top to down. Earthquake. Now we will see the clues across. जो across जाएंगे clues, अब हम उनको देखेंगे. Number four. Across में सबसे पहले हमारे पास number four है ये. Alright. So let's read the clue. Height above a sea level. What do you call a height above the sea level? It is called elevation and it is called altitude. Right, so altitude, altitude. Number five, we have across side. Across हमारे पास number five क्या clue है? The ocean having largest range of mountains. Which ocean has largest range of mountains? Across. Number five here, you see number five यहाँ पे numbers write किए हैं. You see number five. Let me show you closely. Number five, it's Atlantic Ocean. Atlantic, Atlantic. All right. So that's how you will complete the crossword with the given clues down and across. Right? Down and across. After this, we are going to attempt answer of the given question. What are mountains? Name different types of mountains. So, यहाँ पे हम define करेंगे कि mountains क्या हैं and we will write down the name of different mountains. So, mountains, यहाँ पे हमने highlight भी किया था. Mountains are large landforms that rise high above the surrounding lands. So, similarly, we will attempt this here. Mountains are large landforms that rise high above the surrounding land. They are made of rocks and earth. Fold mountain, block mountains, volcanic mountains, dome mountains and plateau mountains are different types of mountains, right? So, यहाँ पे आप examples देंगे types of mountains की और define करेंगे what are mountains. Moving on to the next question. How are block mountains formed, right? And write two examples of these mountains. So, again, block mountains. You see, block mountains. These mountains form when cracks in Earth's crust force some material or blocks of rock up and down, and these rocks keep on piling one on top of the other, right? And the examples of these mountains are, you are asked to write two examples. So we will write two examples. We read that in our book, Sierra Nevada in the USA and Harz Mountain in Germany, right? That's how we discussed block mountains in our book. Alright children, that's how you will attempt this worksheet. And aap isko please apni notebook pe write kijiyega. If you can take the print, if it is easy to you, then you can take the print out and you can solve the worksheet. Otherwise, you would have to complete this in your notebook. Alright, thank you very much for joining. Look after yourself. Stay home, stay safe.